hear it. Okay, are you ready? Until the music starts. Okay. The official time clock has to get officially batteried or something. Let me know when you're ready. There's a little bit of a leader on this too, so there'll be a slight delay till the music starts. Go behind the red beam. Any second now, the music will just be booming in here. It's a long leader. There you go. What was it?
Yummy!
13 seconds! All right! 13 seconds is the time to beat! Okay. That was awesome, guys! Was it delicious? Are you ready now? When you hear the music, you may begin.
Sarah's, like, nose is touching it already.
Okay, start over again.
Here, take it somewhere else.
Your feet. Your arms are fine.
Use your armpits.
I know what you can do.
No, oh, it's done. It's right there. Don't freeze really hard on my shirt.
You're using that.
Can you use your wrist?
Mr. Schultz, can we go like this?
I'm going to break my back.
That is easy.
Squeeze down on it. Don't be afraid. Come on. Come on. Get over here.
Will you back off that
yeah, I'm taking it from my arm. Oh, my back hurts so bad.
Hold on. Hold it.
Is that it?
Use your hand. Ready? Oh, keep going. Same thing.
Go.
He's like, ah, God.
No, jump it.
Pass it back, bro.
humans to walk on two legs. Find my crown!
Because we have different sorts of brains than animals, and we can know how to put clues together to find stuff.
You call me a mere animal?
No.
I'm king of the pigs!
But I said different, not better. You are the best.
Isn't he the smartest?
Yes,
he is.
He's the king of the world.
Look at and what can you do to find my crown?
We can,
tell me where it is.
We don't know. That's why we have to get a clue from you, or to have some help from you to get a clue.
And what describes the characteristic of Team B?
I'm so excited. I can't think of the word. I know. It starts with a C. It's your lung. What is it, guys? What? No, C. No, the other one.
I am growing impatient.
Yeah, okay. C. Compassion.
Choose another.
Could we have some choices, please?
Choice.
Found the shed.
Good for you.
Because it looked like a
which
big...
ankle?
And she helped.
Oh, it looked like it was a big giant board.
And hello, she helped Cameron. Too.
And
I yeah. Yeah, that sounds good.
Why'd you turn that on?
Huh? Because I wanted to get a picture of the okay. Victorious faces.
Okay. Hey.
And look at that muscle. Jeez.
We're the champions. Everyone else stinks.
Yeah, but Rachel is...
Good. Just Rachel, think of all the snacks you can buy with $10, and then you can have another puke fest.
Snacks? Uh-huh. Oh, I had that last night.
Yeah, I know.
No. You know what? I don't
Here
care.
Comes another disgruntled group. I think they realize.
Okay. Yeah? Yeah. What did I say?
Please, no pictures. No pictures, please.
Like, no bending your elbows.
Yeah!
No asking for money.
Even
though
that
is a good idea.
Don't take money
from
poor people.
Hi.
I hate Coraline.
No autographs, please.
Hey, Mandy.
Hey, Lori.
Oh, say that right in the camera, too.
Hi, hey, Coraline.
Smile.
You're on.
Thank you.
No, Jonathan.
Dad.
Jonathan.
We know like it's going now.
Yes, mean old. Gypsy.
How dare you do this when I'm not prepared? Have you no clue? Where are the children? I'm waiting for them. Make them come.
They're coming.
I can't stand it any longer. How much longer must I be tortured? It's so unfair. I was only a child. Get away from me. Oh, Albert, get back, get back. You crazy fool, can't you see it's not like time? Oh, no! No, not you! Please, get back! Get back! Get back! Oh, no! No, get back!
How scares you all, I know. Anytime you try to come near me, you get the whistle.
He comes around the only thing that scares him is this whistle. And he's afraid of it. When he comes up, you have the whistle and it goes away. Now, do you want please find this treasure for me. Give me some peace, please. I've been waiting. Oh, can you help an old woman, please? I can't reach it. Thank you, darling. Oh, please. Do you know about the runes?
Yes.
Have you been told about the runes? choose a room. And please, God willing, it will be the right one. I'm going to hope and pray that you pick the right one. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. No! No! Go away! Go away, Alfred! I told you not now! Please, not in front of the children. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's going to be all right now. Now that you are here, everything will be fine. Please. Please choose the right one. I beg of you. I beg of you. Oh, go ahead. Who is your leader? Which one of you?
Mm.
Okay. Pick the rune. Please, I won't even look. Well, do you think that's the best?
Yes, yeah.
She told me this would help you.
Oh, yeah. This one.
You want this one? Are you sure?
Yes.
All of you, do you all agree? This is the one she picked.
Yes.
It's okay. Oh, my child. Can you please pass me my cane? I shall get the glue that goes with that room. Oh, please, whistle, whistle! They're coming back! Trying to invade our privacy. Okay, we will pick the rooms. Okay, children, come closer. Let's hope we can do it before the spirits come back. Now, Marie made this list so you could understand. Okay.
think I have the strength. Could you please dump these out for the children to see? Oh, I feel like I'm going to faint. Oh. Who's the leader of your group?
I am.
Okay, you all decide which one you think would bring the treasure. Jealous. They want the treasure.
Could we?
You must do this. willing to pick the right one. I will get you the one that goes with the strength.
Thank you.
I hope it is the right one. So I hope it is.
Oh, please don't cry. Please don't cry.
I can't stand it any longer.
You already did the treasure. Hi. Oh, Reese's head. How exciting.
So, did you find the treasure?
I didn't find the treasure either.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Me neither.
We wanted the treasure.
All the clothes are the same.
The last ones.